With only 5 simple ingredients, you can make the best guac you'll ever have. You'll need an avocado, tomatoes, red onion, fresh cilantro, fresh lime juice, and salt to taste. Depending on how much guac you want to make, use a large or medium bowl. Place cubed avocados and mash into a chunky paste using the back of the fork. Mix in 1/2 cup of tomatoes, 1/4 cup of chopped red onion, a handful of chopped cilantro, fresh lime juice, and kosher salt. You can adjust the acidity and saltiness to your liking. Just remember, add in a little at a time to avoid over-seasoning. Serve with chips, vegetables, or breads for a deliciously healthy snack. How do you keep guacamole from browning? Take a piece of plastic wrap and cover the surface of the guacamole completely. You want to make sure the plastic wrap directly touches the surface of the dip and all the edges are covered. This can keep your guac green for up to 2 to 3 days. Now you can whip up this tasty dip anytime you're feeling a little guacky. For more tips, recipes, and solutions for singles and couples, subscribe to our One Two Simple Cooking YouTube channel and visit us at onetwosimplecooking.com.